All right, Matt Trucks here, the theplastichull.net, Torqeedo Fishing. Came up with a new way to attach the motor quickly without using a hex key. This was the old way, was this M6 by 2 bolt into a nut in the bottom. What I did was I invested in a cam lock and basically just tightened this down. And then now that's locked down. That's not going anywhere. So, and then to release, a couple twists, and the motor will pretty much just slide right out. So that actually works pretty well. Deal.